the F word. I've been pretty good tonight, I think. I'm not doing I think I said fuck once. Twice. Sorry. I didn't say shit. And by the way, do you think that we will leave you with a shitty ending like that? Surely. No. We do not believe in shitty endings. We believe in happy endings. You like happy endings? Would you like a happy ending here tonight? Let's say 2 hours ago. I do too. So I think we all deserve now a happy ending. I want you to promise me something though. After we're done tonight, as I see, you don't have to be so graphical. When you come home tonight, or on your way home, maybe in the car, I want you to promise me to give yourself and or someone close to you an orgasm. You like that, huh? Yes. So will you promise me that? All right. Remember now, girls, they promised. Alright, we're gonna now do this last song that sort of illustrates how specifically a female orgasm can be achieved in a slightly overcomplicated but ritualistic way. So, I want you all to sing in on this one and make it really count, huh? So, will you sing it really loud with us? Will you sing loud and clear a song to celebrate the female orgasm? In the name of Satan. Good enough. All right, peoples of Virginia, Norfolk, and beyond. Thank you. From the bottom of our hearts. From the bottom of our hearts. Thank you all for being here tonight. Conclusively, I give you monstrance.